guys. Eduri Georgia, Final Venatori.
Grayson.
Grayson from US. Right now in beautiful place. Gudauri. Georgia. Again, Georgia. Yeah, 1,300 meters. Sea level. Paraguay. All the pilots in the air. The weather looks like good. Let's see. Some vacation now. So. I tell you, walk a little with me forward.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go forward. During the takeoff, I tell you, let's go back, going back.
Okay.
Try to look forward. Lean your body a little bit forward. Okay, let's go back. Let's go forward. Run a little. Run. Sit down. Thank you, brother. Maybe you're right here a little. Left knee, move a little up. Great. What is it?
Beautiful.
Yeah, it's true.
Wow.
Sitting up a little? Let's make a little bit right leg up. Just a knee, just a knee. Move up a little. Okay. And let's do the left knee again. Okay. So, let's. Catching the thermal,
birthday in Greece,
yeah.
But it got canceled because of the weather. But I think it ended up alright. I think this is a little more beautiful than where I was gonna go. Logged, you know? You could think like 1,000 or something?
No, more.
More?
More than thousands.
Wow.
Yeah. Let's go there. Try to catch something there. I like that flag. Longer to stick again. Okay.
training like until you can go solo?
Again, please?
What's the training like until you can go solo?
When it goes, sorry.
So like, how many hours do you have to train before you can fly solo by yourself? Yeah. Favorite area you've ever paraglided?
I like Himalaya.
Himalaya?
Yeah. That's a beautiful place. When you know, not only staying at one point, you want spots everywhere like that, you know? Like, mm-hmm. Everywhere like that.
And how long have you been here? 9 years?
Almost 9 years, yeah.
two people, it's harder to get higher, or with two people, is it harder to get higher?
You're talking about with the tandem.
Yeah.
A little bit. Yeah. More pressure in the brakes, and yeah, it will be very heavy, and the weather will be very smooth, like very calm, very weak thermals. So yeah, it's quite difficult to go very high. When you alone, you have a smaller glider, twice smaller than this one.
Okay.
And yeah, I will make a spin.
But yeah, sometimes when you want to make some distance, you should do it.
Yeah.
Life.
Did you get in big trouble?